Hello friends, welcome to physics class. Let us continue the ray diagrams. In the previous video we have seen how to draw the ray diagrams for convex lenses. In this video we will learn how to draw the ray diagrams for concave lenses. Before going to that, let us make a review on these ray diagrams. See, in these ray diagrams what we have observed, imagine this is the lens and this is the principal axis. Object is somewhere at infinite. Object ekkada infinite lo unte image point image, right? Object beyond c daggara unnapudu image between c and f chinnadi. When the object is at c, image is at c, same size. When the object is between c and f, image is beyond c. When the object is at f, image went to infinite. And the object lens daggar ki vastunte image emaindi, size of the image increases. This is also one of the important multiple choice question. As the object comes closer to the lens, what happens to the image? Image size will be increased. And finally, what happened? When the object comes to principal f, image goes to infinite. After that, means if it comes still closer, less than the focal length distance, then you will get a virtual image. This is the summary of the ray diagrams of convex lenses. Now let us enter into the concave lenses. Concave lenses, we have only two cases as we have in the mirrors. Mirrors lo concave mirror, convex mirror ki concave lens ki similarity untundi. Convex lens ki concave mirror ki similarity untundi. Now you see concave lens, you know well biconcave lens. This is a biconcave lens. And for this also you have to draw a dotted line as you have seen in the previous video. Where's the pen? Okay, right. You have to draw a dotted line. And you have to draw a principal axis, where this is the optic center, we locate it with P. And here only two cases are there. What are those two cases? Number one, object is at infinite. Number two, object is at other than infinite. Convex lo unnattu beyond c, between c, ekkadaina sare adi other than infinite avutundi. Okati infinite, inkokati other than infinite. Object infinite lo unnappudu, you know well that the rays will come parallel to the principal axis. Object infinite lo unnappudu, rays will become the parallel to the principal axis. Okay na. These parallel rays will be diverged from their path as a result of refraction. As a result of refraction, they will be get diverged. So whenever the light rays are diverged, then what we'll do? We'll draw a dotted line to the backward direction till they coincide. In the direction where they are coinciding, the point where they are coinciding, that point will be taken as the principal focus for this concave lenses. Okay na. And type no namo rules of sign convention lo kellinatlayite, in case of the convex lens, principal focus is positive, and in case of the concave lenses, principal focus is negative. That is what focal length. Deeniki focal length ela untundi, focal length negative ga iskuntam calculations chesinappudu. Dantlo em chestam, focal length positive. Dantlo ante endulo convex lenses lo. So what is the image now? Object is at infinite. Then what you are getting? You are getting what? The light rays are diverged. So you will get a virtual point sized image. Which image you are getting? Virtual image you are getting. We can coincide there, cow. So it is which image? Virtual image. Okay now. What is the size of the image? Highly diminished. Highly diminished. That is what highly diminished em anachamanam? Point image. Idemo utundi point image. what is the position of the image now? Position ekkada idi nature idi. What is the position of the image? Position of the image is side of the object. At the side of the object. Object unna side e image vastundi. Virtual images eppudaina sare ekkada ostayi, object unna side e ostayi. Endulo lenses lo. Okay na. Now object is at other than infinite. Object is at other than infinite. Then how? Then again let us see ray diagram with a convex lens, and this is the principal axis, and here I'm taking an object other than infinite. Other than infinite antunnam kabatti I'm not taking any points like principal, focus or center of curvature, anything I'm not taking. I'm taking only a ray like this. Okay na, deeniki oka principal focus pettukundam ikkada. Okay, now this ray. Okay, one more thing, we have to draw the dotted line. These rays are parallel to the principal axis. This ray is parallel to the principal axis. Okay na, then it diverges. Okay na, etla diverge avutundi, ee direction lo diverge avutundi. Ee divergence ray ekkada coincide avutundi, as you have seen in the first case, parallel to the principal axis will be diverged. And diverge అయినటువంటి ray ఎక్కడ ఉంది? ఇక్కడికి వచ్చి టచ్ అవుతుంది ఎక్స్టెండ్ చేసినప్పుడు, బ్యాక్వర్డ్ లో ఎక్స్టెండ్ చేసినప్పుడు. ఓకే రైట్. నౌ సీ వన్ మోర్ రే. వన్ మోర్ రే ఇస్ పాసింగ్ త్రూ ద ఆప్టిక్ సెంటర్. వన్ మోర్ రే ఇస్ పాసింగ్ త్రూ ద ఆప్టిక్ సెంటర్. నౌ లెట్ us సీ, వి హావ్ డ్రాన్, వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు డ్రా రే పాసింగ్ త్రూ ద ఆప్టిక్ సెంటర్. కాన్వెక్స్ లెన్స్ అయినా కాన్కేవ్ లెన్స్ అయినా, ఇఫ్ ద రే ఇస్ పాసింగ్ త్రూ ద ఆప్టిక్ సెంటర్, it will never be deviated. This is an undeviated ray. Okay nana, it is an undeviated ray. Now see, these two rays are coinciding here. These two rays are coinciding here. These two rays are coinciding. Actually these are divergent rays. Okay, so what is the position of the image now? Image ekkada ochindi, between f, sorry, between f and P. Image is between F and P. Where is the what is the nature of the image now? Nature of the image is ela undi image, object size kanna chinna ga undi, so it is diminished. The light rays are diverged kada, so it is a virtual image. Okay na, next straight unda, reverse unda, straight undi. Virtual images all are erect images, so diminished, virtual and erect image. These two images only will be formed when you are using a concave lens. Convex lens vaadinappudu we will get all the images except these two. Concave lens lo ee rendu images vastayi. Convex lens lo maximum anni kinds of images vastayi, kaani virtual diminished raadu. Convex lo virtual enlarged vastundi, kaani virtual diminished raadu. So here we'll get a virtual diminished image. And here we'll get the virtual highly diminished point image vastundi ikkada. So the only these two are the cases for concave lenses. Thank you very much.